blood out. Want to eat? Get back to work. Now.
I got it. Give me a sec.
Use this.
Nests. Infestation zone. Sure smells like it. Gotta burn it down. I gotta clear them out. I guess I'll come back here and finish burning this infestation zone later. Gotta be right around here. There's another one. Time to burn. Scrap. Need this? Can. make something out of this. Use everything. We got it. Thank you. here. How many years is it gonna take before all of us is finally gone? Nice refugee camp. Yeah, you all would have been better off out in the shit. Nero couldn't protect you from a goddamn thing. here. You got that? You feed wherever the hell you want, but not here. This camp is mine. It's not yours. You got that? Yeah, that's right. No more for you. Get the hell out of my camp. How many of you sons of bitches are there, huh? Hey, babe. Yeah, I cleaned them out. They won't be bothering you no more. Hey, me again.
I gotta tell you something.
Hey, it's okay. It's just my room.
You told me that we shouldn't come back, and I didn't listen to you. I mean, I knew that it was getting worse, but I...
None of us knew it was gonna go away like this. It's fast.
You don't understand. I don't know what I would do if I lost you. This is my fault.
Hey. I'm not losing anyone. I made a promise. Remember?
Deacon, wait!
Sarah, come on.
There's a kid here.
Wait.
Hey. Hey, are you okay? Come on, we gotta find your parents, okay?
Hey,
come on. Oh, stabbed me.
Oh,
I don't know. I don't think it's that bad.
Just hold this here as long as you can.
I don't think so. I think I can walk.
You're good enough. Almost there.
Okay.
2 hours ago, this place was calling the feds.
Yeah, they must have evacuated.
Yeah. They must have bugged out. Yeah, she's burning up. The knife must have nicked her kidney or something. She's turning septic. How you doing, little sister?
So stupid. It was this goddamn little kid.
Big goddamn knife.
Hey, help me.
Shit.
Your mom. You want to be able to come through?
We gotta get to the roof. Flag down one of those choppers.
Right. See if you can rest over here.
Hey, easy.
She reminded me so much of my little sister, you know. So we used to play that hide-and-seek game all the time. And she would just hide her head in her coat just like that.
I've been cutting my name, but nothing like that.
She's burning up.
Jesus. Look at him.
We gotta move. We're going that way. Come on. All right, hey, sweetheart, can you move? Closer.
Yeah, I got her. Go find this way out.
Okay, everyone, hold on. Easy. I'll try to sneak up behind him, okay?
It's nothing, Coco. I got this, go!
Hold on, don't... Fuck you! Yeah, we
see
that gun.
Stop
shooting!
Sir? Hey, I'm unarmed!
Get out!
Now listen to me! My girl's out there, she's been stabbed. We're just trying to get to the roof.
Get out!
There's a helicopter!
You killed her!
So listen...
You killed my wife!
Look, I didn't know anything about you being killed. I'm sorry, sir. No, sir. I didn't do anything.
Wait, we need help. She's been wounded.
What's wrong with her?
Well, she's not. Whatever the hell's going on out there, she's been stabbed.
I can't take anymore.
Oh, okay. Listen, O'Brien. If we don't get her to a hospital, she's going to die.
There are no more hospitals.
Oh, come on. No more hospitals. You got doctors, you got triage, you got a mass unit.
Oh, look, I'm just a grad student, okay? I got volunteered for this. I'm not even supposed to be out here, okay?
O'Brien.
Okay. I've only got room for two of you, okay? Two.
What? You got room for two of
you? You're overweight, okay? I can only take two of you. Two.
Come on, help me. Come on. All right, sweetheart. It's okay. You're gonna be all right.
I got her.
I'm gonna be right back. Okay, Boozer, let's go. We gotta get on that guy. We gotta get on that chopper.
I heard what he said. There's only room for two on that chopper. Go. Go with her. I'll be okay. Look, I've been through worse shit than this before. You know?
Here we are. Where are you going?
What?
Where?
Refugee camp, west of Three Finger Jack.
No.
Bruiser is never gonna make it without me. You rest easy, okay? I'll be back to check on you. And I know, yeah, you wouldn't want me to, but I guess Boozer's right. I can't help myself. It's like I said, I'll be back.
Boozer? Another Nero chopper. Wonder what the hell they're up to. I smell a nest. Gotta be right here.
Should be clear now. Damn freakerness. Should we see that? Marauder camp, yeah. I've seen what you assholes are up to. Gotta kill them all. Every last one of these murdering sons and bitches.
You're just gonna sit there?
Let's go! We don't wanna fight! Men coming!
Take cover!
Bring down. Let's do this.
There we go.
Get him!
as you ambushed down there, huh?
Finally, Jesus.
I saw someone out there.
Scrap. You son of a bitch, where are you going, huh? I can use this. Thank you.
Now I got you.
Come on! I'm shot!
Every shot!
Nice.
Get the bastard! He killed him!
Out here.
Yep. I saw something.
Okay.
Is that it? Is that all you got? Yeah, that's what I thought. Next time you set up an ambush, don't pick on the wrong guy. I wonder if they had a bunker around here. I'll bet they do.
This is Radio Free Oricon. The truth shall set you free. Today, I was thinking about where it all began. The roots go deep, back to the big WW2. In 1947, the feds passed, what they call it, the National Security Act. Now, what this did was give the feds the right to take over our roads, railroads, and radio. Anything they damn well pleased, without a warrant. Today, the feds are gone, but we're still here, shining the spotlight of truth on the world. Truth is, I seen it coming. Years ago, we had photos. Nero death camps, built to hold us, American citizens. No one believed me. If more of us had spoken up, none of this would have happened. Tell you one thing, it won't happen again. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oricon. Don't believe the lies.
Well, you're right about one thing, Cope. All these Nero refugee camps, they did turn out to be death camps. Just not the way you were expecting. Bunker, yes. Here it is. Hello, a map. Looks like they marked it up pretty good. Like Boozer says.
I hear a bunk calling my name. I was ready to go back at it.